Hello, my name is Major General Susan Coyle, and I'm the head of the Australian Defence Force's Information Warfare Division. The Australian Defence Force is running a government program called the ADF Cyber Gap Year Program, and I am calling for all Australian citizens undertaking cyber-related tertiary studies to apply now. We will support you for a year by reimbursing your course fees, providing study allowances, and offering a unique exposure to the diverse skills and aspects of cyber careers in defence. This is a rare chance for you to find out about securing a cyber career in the Australian Defence Force or the Australian Public Service. Once you've completed your studies, there is no obligation for you to join defence, but of course, we would really love for you to consider it. The ADF Cyber Gap Program is open to Australian citizens studying courses that range from CERT 3 and CERT 4 certificates through to diploma, bachelor's and master's degrees in cyber-related fields. Applications close soon on the 31st of October. To find out more information and to apply, please go to www.digitalprofession.gov.au/cybergap. We have a vital mission to support Australia's interests and security. We need the best and brightest of you. This is your opportunity for defence to help you reach your potential. Good luck with your studies and thank you.